In this tutorial, you are going to learn how to set up courses on your Schoology account. Now, courses can be divided up any way you want. If you happen to be in high school, courses will probably be your classes that you have. So you'd have period one course, period two course, period three courses. If you're in middle school, perhaps you want to do different courses based off of different content that you teach. However way you want to set it up, Schoology will be able to do that for you. So I'm going to bring attention to this main navigation bar, which you will be using often in Schoology, and this is how you access all of your courses. So I'm going to go ahead and hover my mouse over the courses selection, and once I click it, there are a couple of options. You can join, which is what your students are going to get, and you can create, which is an option that you get as an instructor. So I'm going to go ahead and click on the create button, and once I do, it's going to prompt me to add information based off of what the course is. So I teach world history, so I'm going to put world history. And even though they give you a section name where I would put period one or whichever period it is, it's really helpful to actually repeat that section name in the course name, because if students have multiple classes in Schoology, they might get a little bit confused. So it's kind of helpful for them, even though it says world history, it's helpful for them because they'll know, oh, I'm in period one, so I'll go to period one. So that's a little suggestion on my end on how to keep it a little more organized for your students, but that's totally up to you. And you'll be prompted to put what class it is. So for world history, it's social science, and in our school's world history is a 10th grade class, so I'm going to go ahead and click 10th grade. Or if you click on this add range, you can do 10th to 12th depending on what type of class you're teaching. And once I click on the create button, Schoology will go ahead and set up your class for you. I want to bring attention to this green section that is in your Schoology course, and this is the access code that is specific to the course that you just set up. So students will need this access code to access this course that you have set up in Schoology. Remember, for each of your classes, they'll get a specific access code. So say, for example, you are going to tell first period to sign up for your Schoology course. This is the specific access code for them. And second period will get a different access code, and third period will get a different access code, and so on and so forth. So just make sure each of your classes gets the specific access code for their class. If you have any questions, go ahead and visit the training site, and thanks for watching.